Golda, is Reptavia home?
He's inside the house. Why are you standing together like a bunch of goats? What is...
Reptavia, are you comfortable today?
No, why?
Well, there are some rumors.
Well, what rumors?
Well, someone from Zolanin told me that they were all kicked out of their homes and they had to leave.
Well, Your Honor, any news from the outside world?
I have an order here. You must leave on a Tepka. You have 3 days to sell your homes and be out of here.
What? 3 days?
And you would know us all your life? You would carry out such an order?
I have nothing to do with this. Don't you understand?
Of course we understand.
And what if we refuse to go?
You have 3 days.
Yes.
We should defend ourselves. Eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth.
Yes! Great, now the whole world will be blind and toothless.
That's right.
We've been waiting for the Messiah all our lives. Would this be a good time for him to come?
We will just have to wait for him someplace else. Meanwhile, let's get packed.
Well, Onatefka hasn't exactly been a garden of Eden.
That's true.
After all, what have we got here?